What I should have told that airport security man who looked at every card in my wallet. I am a free man in a free country. I will continue to dream that dream until it is true again.